the soccer field today. Bringing you guys the daily announcements.
Why are we on the soccer field, Steve, since you know so much?
Oh, we have the game later today on the soccer field. Yeah, but enough said. We're here to bring you our daily announcements.
So our teleprompter broke. Let me tell you, it broke. So that's why we have been outside this past week. It's okay, though. But don't worry, okay? Don't worry. We got this. We are working hard to replace it.
Yes,
so
sir.
We can be back in the studio.
I'm tired of these papers.
Yeah, it's kind of hard.
I want to be back in the studio.
Well, with that being said, we are BCTV.
And please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hear your announcements.
The Black Student Union will be having a meeting today, September 26th, in Puerto Blue 3 at 1:45. We'll be creating the decorations for our homecoming float. Again, that is BSU meeting in Puerto Blue 3 at 1:45.
Mr. Snyder wants you to know. Have you ever wanted to try and make something out of wood, like a bowl, baseball bat? Something to eat out of, you know? Well, if you answered yes to any of those, then come down and join Centennial's Craftsman and Wood Turning Club after school on Wednesday, October 2nd in room 505.
This will be an informational meeting.
Whatever she said, informational meeting. Do you need to have woodworking experience? Yes? Duh, all members will need at least 1 year.
1 year.
Of woodworking experience to join. Hope to see you there.
Attention seniors, hey, the biggest, what, okay.
The annual college information and financial aid night will be held on Wednesday, October 2nd at 6 p.m. at Northwest Career and Technical Academy. Local colleges and universities will be available for information and applications and application help and FAFSA help. This is a great time to get your application done with help from the colleges. Students and parents are invited to attend. Come join improv. Everyone is welcome. We meet Thursdays from 1:30 p.m. to 2:30 p.m. in the theater.
Do you like to move like a snake? Do you? Because I like to move like a snake. Okay. Homecoming. Come move like the snake at homecoming. Homecoming is October 5th. Homecoming tickets are on sale through our school web store for $15 per person until the end of this month. This includes a dance entry, a free 5x7 photo, starting October 1st.
Tickets will raise up to $25 per person. We have two CSS Art Contest winners. Lauren Lamiboa won first place,
first
and Juliana
place.
Olensky won an honorable mention in the Chinese American Mid-Autumn Moon Festival Art Contest. Students and their teachers were honored at a gala last weekend, attended by Governor Sandoval. Way to go, artist.
This is all we have. We leave you with the quote. Since our homecoming thing is serves up, yes. So we thought we'd leave you a quote by Lord Hamilton. We all equal before a wave. Have a radical day, Bulldogs.
Yes, sir.